working. Watching Adventure Time with Dudes on Booch. We're in Thunder Bay. I'm going to La Poutine. I'm going to take on their challenge. I have to finish in a half hour. Like a pound of hamburger, 2 pounds of fries, and a milkshake. I think we got this. All right.
And I'm Bridget. I'm the owner, and my champ will win.
All right. Holy. Wow. Okay. Well, okay. All right. Okay.
Vinegar? Did you want the vinegar?
Yeah, sure.
Mason, pass the vinegar.
Have you been here before?
No.
You are at 6 minutes and 20 seconds. You have 23 and a half minutes left.
You're a professional, huh?
Right.
Let's see this.
She does that a lot. Good thing it's close, eh?
This is a crazy guy.
You can just leave it, that's fine. Oh, but it's just so... Stop it right now,
sir. It's not like that, that's why it's very measured. Sorry. It has the right balance. Thank you. There's a tiny more aesthetic solution.
I'm having some french fries.
But they're my real nails. Yeah, they're my real nails.
I am.
Have a good day, guys. Thanks for coming in.
Yeah. All right, bro. Is that the last of the bag?
Not quite.
Almost done.
Get in there. Yeah. I think I'll get it. I think.
18 minutes, yeah. I think so too.
18 minutes left?
Yep.
Nice. Okay. Alright. Get through this pile. Got that much left.
Alright.
Alright.
Halfway.
16 minutes. Oh, actually,
man, okay. Good thing they're good fries.
It's so yummy.
Yeah. I know. Hey, there's still more.
It's always the killer. Burger's so good. Eh? It's juicy. No problem there. But I have to say, I'm nervous.
I'm not. You're going to eat it all. I know it.
I can see the determination.
Struggling.
You can't in the hole. Yeah. It goes
14 minutes left. Hello? I'm in the middle of doing a Bujo, a lab poutine food challenge right now. Yeah, I'm recording right now. We're gonna drop Mason off after, okay? Talk to you later. Yeah. Oh boy. That's a lot of fries.
I think that's like 100 of them. Do you have the whole bag?
You scared me. Oh my god. Where's your toothbrush?
How are you feeling, Booch? We got 12 minutes left.
And 1 second?
No.
How many seconds?
Okay, now we have 11 minutes and 45 seconds.
Seconds. You have to eat that the whole cafe.
Don't make yourself sick. Did you see the claw that you have to wash the wash from? Everybody always comment on that. Do we really?
Explore?
Yes.
I don't want somebody else
to come. We need to wait for her.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Yeah, you tag, right?
Fair enough. Pass the baton.
Oh, she's coming.
Me too. I have stuff to do today.
11 minutes.
Oh,
it's a milkshake.
Sorry?
It's a milkshake.
No.
Done? What a perfect song. Mason. Okay.
Don't give up.
Oh shit, man. 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Is the countdown helping or making it worse?
Yes, 10 minutes.
9.5.
Stop before you make yourself sick.
Yeah.
I always recommend to go around the block for a walk.
I would just stand up and just wiggle around and then just...
If he moves, he's done.
Oh well, yeah, I don't know. I'm no pro.
Yes,
I don't know.
Yes, let's not
wait to
get sick.
Then he'll...
Just think about for a snack. Afterwards, we're going to go have some Halloween candy for a dessert. Right?
Go play.
I know you're going to want dessert in a half an hour after this, so...
Daddy? Oh, really?
Oh, no doubt.
I ate all of my fries. Yeah, you know, dessert. Bring a dessert. Halloween candy. Think of lemon meringue pie.
French fries, I love you.
7 minutes, bro.
Look at that.
No, so it's 6.5 minutes.
6.5 minutes. He's almost out. Don't get sick.
Oh no.
What?
Come on, Booch. We gotta do it.
I'm sick.
Okay, your boyfriend's there.
It's, bathroom's right there.
I will make sure that tomorrow.
Come on, you can do it. Them haters all the way and say is no.
Whoa.
I'm gonna go. Yeah.
I was missing my regular driver today.
Daddy?
I have this guy that was a teacher.
Yep. Hey, 5 minutes, bro. What'd you say?
Everything over there. The potato, you put them in front.
That's
2 minutes.
No,
you're kidding me, right?
He tried.
Yeah.
Tried
to.
Do it? I take fucking mouthfuls and just swallow whole, man. I don't know.
I think that's more set up for big, bigger customers, right?
Can't do it, man.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like it's far, it's on the way. But no, he didn't want
to. Oh, fuck it.